Good morning, students. Children, in our chapter number 11, E for Environment, we are discussing that we generate waste every day. Tons and tons of waste are generated, and we should take care that this waste should be disposed in a proper way so that it doesn't harm the environment. Children, types of waste, there are three broad categories of waste as we have discussed earlier. They are biodegradable waste, non-biodegradable waste, and most recently we have another category of waste, that is e-waste or electronic waste. Children, biodegradable waste, as by the name you can understand, it is environment, it mixes with the environment or the soil. The waste which we throw, they rot easily and mix with the soil. That type of waste is called biodegradable waste. Biodegradable waste, you can see here, have a look, children, as you can see, banana peel, you can see bread, you can see paper, and you can see some other waste like maybe the kitchen waste or some vegetable peel. So biodegradable materials can be decomposed by microorganism, as we discussed the microorganism like bacteria, fungi, and they mix with the, and this the waste is rotten by these microorganisms or microbes, and they, such as bacteria and other fungi and all that, and they mix with the soil. So in this way, after few months or some of them within a week, they mix with the soil and they turn into like the manure for the soil, and it is helpful organic material for the soil. Children, coming to the next category is your non-biodegradable waste. By the name you can understand, it does not mix with the soil. And some of them, they take long years to, you know, become rotten and mix with the soil. Here you can see non-biodegradable waste. Children, non-biodegradable waste, an object that cannot be decomposed into organic and environmental or environmentally safe waste products. So your, all your kitchen waste, paper, these wood, they slowly decompose and they become environmental friendly because they mix with the soil. But these things, the objects you can see fully, the garbage, plastic and glass bottles and all this are not at all environmental friendly and not at all safe, because they do not mix with the soil and they remain in the soil for many, many years and harm the environment. These, unlike biodegradable objects which can easily be decomposed by soil bacteria into organic and safe waste, they are not at all safe and they do not turn into organic manure, as I told you, because soil needs a manure and fertilizers, and this, your kitchen waste, your wood, leaves, we talked about those dry leaves, dead animals and plants, the waste products of human beings and animals, they slowly mix with the soil and they actually with the help of bacteria and fungi, they into organic and safe waste products. But they are, these non-organic like plastic, glass bottles, aluminium can, then silver foil, they do not mix with the soil and they remain and harm the environment. Coming to the next category, children, that is your e-waste. Now this is a huge, that means a segment of waste generated nowadays. Electronic waste or e-waste, okay, is waste from electrical and electronic equipments which we use actually, electricity or magnetic fields, okay, and the products like television, refrigerator, washing machine, air conditioner, computer monitor, mobile phones, all your phones nowadays we discuss, then fluorescent lamp, dry battery. And I tell you children, how much lifetime they have. Television, it takes almost average lifetime is 18 years, refrigerator 14 years, washing machine 12 years, air conditioner 10 years, computer 7 years, computer monitor 9 years, mobile phone 2 years, batteries 1 year, and fluorescent lamp 1 year, and dry battery is for 2 months. So all these consist of your e-waste. Okay children, so this is your electronic or e-waste. Coming to this picture which I am going to show you, biodegradable and non-biodegradable waste. There are some products given to you, shown to you. Biodegradable is all your vegetable and food peels, paper, wood. They, as we discussed, they rot with the help of microorganisms and they mix with the soil. But non-biodegradable waste like plastic bag, the most harmful thing, plastic bag. Then you have glass bottles and cans, aluminium cans. These are mainly things which do not rot. They remain in the environment, they remain in our surrounding for many, many years. Even the tires which we discuss, rubber. So this is your biodegradable and non-biodegradable waste. Okay children, this you can see, all your vegetable or kitchen waste is good. They mix with the environment, they become organic manure. Your paper also, wood also, because this is a natural thing. Other things which we discuss are the dry leaves and your dead animals and plants and the waste products of animals and human beings. Okay, so this is your, so we discussed that we have three broad category of waste: biodegradable waste, non-biodegradable waste, and we have e-waste. Okay, so these are the three broad category of waste. Thank you, children.